Anyone who finds a coin jammed in their car door handle needs to remove it immediately. Just when you think you've found a way to protect your most prized possessions from thieves and robbers, they come up with new ways to steal things. It seems like a ceaseless cycle that you can't avoid, no matter how careful you are. The latest criminal trick is so devious that it's almost genius, and all it takes is a penny, your car door, and a blind eye. If you want to protect yourself and your family from falling victim to these malicious antics, you're going to want to see this. It seems as though, no matter how much you prepare to protect yourself, your family, and your home from criminals and break-ins, thieves will inevitably find another way to take your items. It can feel like you're never doing enough. Just when you think you have the latest and greatest security system installed in your car or home, these burglars and thieves find other ways to gain access to your most precious items. With that being said, it's important to take every precaution to avoid such a scenario whenever possible. The latest trend in which burglars and thieves find ways to gain access to your car is so dubious that it's kind of genius. By using this trick, not only are they practically granted open access to your vehicle at all hours, but you're the one giving it to them. If you want to protect yourself, you're going to want to see just what they're doing. Whether you step into your car to go to work or you drop your children off at school in the morning, you might want to start checking the passenger side door for something strange. It's the latest trend in vehicle break-ins, and it can be easily avoided. Many car thieves around the world have recently come up with this devious new way to steal your vehicle and anything inside it. It doesn't matter if it's in your own driveway or at your place of employment, they're going to get in if you don't do something fast. The new trick that criminals are utilizing to steal your car involves putting a penny in the door handle, just like this. When you unlock your car using your key fob, it will essentially prevent the door from locking again once you get out. Worst of all, if you're not paying attention, you probably wouldn't notice it on the passenger side or on one of the rear doors. Then, when you're ready to lock your car, the coin will keep the latch from locking properly, leaving it open for thieves. The thief doesn't even have to follow you anywhere. They can just wait until you come home from work, blissfully unaware that the coin is still lodged in the car door, and steal your car when you go inside for the night. While it's certainly an easy way for criminals and thieves to gain access to your vehicle while you're not paying attention, it's just as easily avoided. All you have to do is check to be sure that no one has placed a penny or some other coin in your door handle. There's really no excuse not to double check your door handles. Another easy way would be to just make sure that every door is locked when you exit your vehicle. Now that you know how to avoid this horrible situation, be sure to spread the word and help prevent car break-ins everywhere. While the method these criminals have devised is pretty clever, it's nothing to admire. Now that people are spreading the word, this trick won't work for much longer. Share the story with others below, and let's help keep everyone safe.